2P Productions presents Adventure Palaver.
Oh, green lady!
Aye, stir up a bit. Yeah. Stop and have a butty.
No, I don't bloody blame you, it's got all
you. Not a bad day for it, is it?
Oh, no, I've just come over from St. Gosford.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is that right? Done the Wayfarer and White Stones and all that this morning.
Yeah.
No punctures then.
You didn't get attacked on the White Stones then by you?
No. Great, that thing is.
Isn't it? What's the...
I think we're strapped down.
A ZX6. Is it, have I got the right beast, a ZX6?
That's a Kawasaki, that.
Is it?
The two-wheeler.
Yeah.
So two-wheeler
might be ZX, it might be something else. But some lads came up over Moyle Arch.
Two-wheeler? Is it before? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah.
They
must have called to the side.
It kind of no point, really, would they?
Well, yeah, you'd wonder. That's what I was thinking. It'd be a bit...
To shift these things, don't they?
That one's only 60 flat out.
Only?
60 flat out on them tyres.
You'll know about it.
60 mile an hour.
I'd rather do 60 mile an hour off-road in this than 60 mile an hour on the tarmac.
A little bit of kick.
A couple of vibrations.
Why?
I get closer to
it. I can use you to get, go and get help if you get stuck.
Some momentum to get through.
Why do you think it'll probably be
stopped?
Pretty deep.
Yeah,
it was a rough pain in the arse, even in that to get round.
Yeah.
I ended up winching out the way in the end.
Yeah.
Right, I'm stuck now.
You have to get your wipers on when you go through the mud.
You don't need them.
After you've shut the window, yeah?
You don't need them. Even on the MOT, you don't need wipers on that.
No?
No, there's a few discrepancies on the FCA. If you put a permanent windscreen in, you need wipers and washers.
Right.
Because that windscreen's removable.
Right.
I don't need either of them.
I can't.
Put that in.
I'll just put it in the back for now.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I'll follow you through and I'll shut the gate after you.
Oh, what a...